has been an amazing year for the Marketing Society. From improving marketing communications to speaker events and member engagement, we have really continued to reach higher and higher, and that is why we would love your vote for ICC's Most Improved Club of the Year. Our improvements this year started with a complete club rebranding. This meant taking our old, stale logos and updating them to something new and fresh. We continued our rebranding by updating the Marketing Society website, as well as creating a Facebook fan page where we posted great links and recaps from events. To date, we have over 181 really engaged fans. We also created a Twitter where we have 88 followers, as well as the Marketing Society blog where we posted some great articles and videos. We also bought a banner that came to all of our meetings and continued our brand name, and tied it all together with our weekly update where we included upcoming events, the Marketing Society Challenge, industry updates, as well as internship and opportunities, but more importantly, making sure all of our touch points were still connected. We have also improved our events. Here you see just some of the industry leading speakers that we had in this past year. They represent a wide spectrum of practice areas and are really key to giving our members an unmatched understanding of the various facets of marketing. Last year, we could barely get anyone to attend our meetings. This year, we increased regular attendance by over 100%. We also pushed what Marketing Society events could be, like taking members to Target or extending our Amex partnership to include coffee chats. We also helped host the Graduate Marketing Association's marketing conference and sent members to Night of the Ad Eaters during Advertising Week. During Social Media Week, our members also saw co-presidents Simak and Christina speak on a panel. All of these things together really make Marketing Society events first in class. We have also improved how we engage with members. The Marketing Society Challenge is a weekly task that lives on our Facebook page and allows members to share their opinions about what is going on in the industry and rack up membership points. We have seen tons of members engage with this platform week after week. We also now have a newsletter at every one of our meetings so members can openly discuss news relating to the speaker that week. We have also had more social events this year than any other and started an eBoard Buddy program to build stronger connections with underclassmen, as well as a guest blogger program. We have also started engaging on an international level with our international liaisons who have operated in Florence and Prague by holding their own very well-attended Marketing Society events. Lastly, we have also started to build a strong alumni network by pairing 30 members with alumni in our mentor program, and our very first alumni mingle is happening tonight, and we're looking forward to a really great time.
Relevant, they try to do the jobs and everything.